There are approximately 2 billion heartbeats in the human lifespan.
And the human mind processes, on average, 47,000 thoughts in a single day.
Over 17 million a year and over 1 billion in a lifetime.
That's hundreds of millions of questions in a human life. Of those questions,
these three resound.
Who am I?
Why am I here?
Where do we come from? These three questions led to an even bigger question. A question that answers all questions.
Do you know him?
He's a king of righteousness. He's a king of the ages. He's a king of heaven. He's a king of glory. He's the king of kings. And he's the Lord of lords. That's my king. I wonder, do you know him?
Give thanks with a grateful heart. يا ابني أعطني قلبك ولتلاحظ عيناك تركي.
Forever He is glorified. ساعات 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 حبي لوطني ساعات ساعات
Thank you.
نجيس من يعرفه؟
اعطيني كل شيء معك.
Ahem. اسمك؟ شو اسمك؟ وين كنت امبارح بالليل؟ هي عم بحكي معك. كاميرات كلهم لقطوك. ما نحكي ايه؟ احسن ما يصير شيء معي يا شباب. يلا. لو هيدا هون بيفهم غير هيك شو؟
ها كل النفوس هي لي، النفس التي تخطئ هي تموت، مبرئ المذنب ومذنب البريء كلاهما مكرهة الرب.
His life is matchless. His goodness is limitless. His mercy is everlasting. His love never changes. His word is enough. His grace is sufficient. His reign is righteous. And his yoke is easy. And his burden is light. I wish I could describe him to you. He's indescribable. He's incomprehensible. He's invincible. He's irresistible. Well, you can't get him out of your mind. You can't get him off of your hand. You can't outlive him, and you can't live without him. Well, the Pharisees couldn't stand him, but they found out they couldn't stop him. Pilate couldn't find any fault in him. Herod couldn't kill him. Death couldn't handle him, and the grave couldn't hold him. Hey! That's my king.
Let's listen up.